dx in the numerator, so put x square plus 9 as t square. Differentiate 2x dx is 2t dt. Instead of x dx we write t dt. X square is t square minus 9. And square root of x square plus 9 is t. Integral of dt upon t square minus 5. We can write 5 as square root of 5 square. Integral of 1 upon x square minus a square. 1 upon 2a. Log of x minus a upon x plus a plus c. What is the value of t? Square root of x square plus 9 minus square root of 5 upon square root of x square plus 9 plus